Just let me have another little look. Just a little look. Oh god, why did I do that? Why? Fuck me. I'm just no good, am I? Sorry, everyone. I wish I was better. Oh, who's coughing? Where the hell is this place?
Foresight when he built up the plasmid business.
Okay, this is the plasmid business.
The man really never understood sales. Hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words, presented properly, those little sisters are marketing gold.
Oh shit. So, like, they were in business together creating.
Look around you, kid. You think two-bit heroics count for a fig in this pit? You're staring at the Duke's and Orion's busted dream. You think there's something worth saving down here? Well, then you deserve to gargle with the rest of these scrubs.
And this is a complex story. It's fucking fascinating, but it is complex. Again, sorry about the button clicking. It's not my fault, right? It's the game's fault for having so many fucking hackable fucking things. That's what I thought, bitch. Weapon upgrades. It's breaking on impact. Fuck yeah, bitch. What's this? Safe? Oh no, that's a safe. I've already fucked it. Why are you so fast? Why are you so fast? Why, auto hack? I actually have, like, probably all the resources I need, to be honest. But it's just out of habit, I can't help it. I've gotta collect everything. I can't not collect shit. I think it's a serious problem I have. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Just fuck right off. Fucking love that. Telekinesis is shit. It's great. I don't think I need to be here. I think I've got what I needed to come. Like, I hate a dick. Okay. So what do I get next? There's two people talking at once. Oh, I did the B thing again where I don't want to exit. I just want to fucking... Looking for a beat. Sorry, I haven't spoken in a long time, have I? I must admit, there's like a lot of shit going on at the moment.
I'd turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
I believe Fontaine.
Yeah, it makes a good start. Now you go to find a bodysuit and a pair of boots.
Now I need some boots, did you say? What do I look like? But am I like heaps more powerful? Do I have like more health or some shit? No, I don't. I still die. I'm becoming a big daddy, motherfuckers. God, just let it happen. Just let it be. Why you gotta be such a bitch about it? No. Fuck you. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Thank you. So I've got the helmet, I need some boots, and I need some gloves. Come on. You another one, mate? You know? Oh, sorry about that. You fucked up. Jesus Christ. As if that didn't explode. There you go. There you go. Big daddy boots.
Boots on helmet. You must go back to failed St. Armor Escort and find Bobby. There is no time to wait.
I desperately need some health. For you. Oh, that's the sound of my footsteps. I was like, God, there's something fucking happening. Oh, wait, where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Are you afraid of me, monster?
Are you calling me monster because I'm a big daddy? Because I find that that hurts my feelings, right? For fuck's sake. There was like no audio there because I'm losing track of it. Like, so many people are talking at once and it's fucking with the sound. Struggling to keep track of everything. Going back into healers at Bound Safe Armor. Here's what she said, right? Took over him. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the fuck was that? I see you. Come on, give me one. I need some health. Exploding block. Get me into one of the hack tools as well for sure. Oh no! What a waste. Hey buddy, can I borrow your body suit? Or at least some health maybe? Health like all my escorts. This is where she wanted me to go, right? I'm wounded.
There's semen on everything.
Look around you. There's nothing to see. Rapture's a mausoleum, a goddamn cemetery funhouse. And you and the crowd, it's just ghosts. Just a matter of time till you realize.
I just want.
First aid kits. Yes! Oh, oh. Can I buy like my med kits from you? No, not enrage. Oh, you see, that's all I needed. Yeah, bitch. Oh, that's where it is. Can I go down here? What the fuck is down here? Is this a door? Okay.
This is where you find the body suit.
Yes.
Look at you. We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. There is only one piece missing, the pheromone. Go to the Little Wonders Educational Facility.
Bienvenido a la moralito!
I'm 100% convinced that Tenor Bomb is a bad guy. I think everyone's a fucking bad guy in this fucking game. Oh. No, 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 no. Ah. Yeah, she does. Yeah, I am. Like, literally doing everything she says. Which is a little bit concerning. I think she might be full of shit. Also, how good is this fucking steel bolt crossbow gun thing? Love it. I'm low on E, but healthy. Alright, so I gotta get out of here, and I'm gonna go back to the library. Which was... Okay, I'm lost. Can I get E from you there? Can I go through here? Oh! Scalpel! Yes. No? No. Main hall. I guess this is the ass. Oh! Oh, phew. He's getting the shit out of me. Don't we look alike? Isn't this great? We're like buddies. Get out of the way. This is where I'm going. Little Wonders. Ugh.
The great little one between Princess of the Terror. This is not like putting on a spare sheet. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff.
3 industrial applications.
And then the little ones will be thrown to you like it's been too hot. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here so that you smell this stuff.
Yes, I heard you the first time. I don't know if you can notice, but we're kind of fucking busy.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful dick. Why tidy little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
No, you know you fucking created it. You know exactly what's going on. I don't trust you at all, Tenenbaum. I have to hack you first. I just can't be bothered doing that. Hacking takes so long.
You push me too far, kid.
Too far, kid.
You're cold and stiff. I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house, and I'm gonna take it apart piece by piece and brat by brat.
Fuck off. Come on. What is this? Alright, where are we? We gotta go to...
Atlas is a friend of the parasite.
I'm a big fucking daddy.
The parasite eats three things. Three minds, three will, and three men.
Little one, I need one more pheromone. Oh, that's right. So I have to go upstairs. I just jumped off the balcony for no fucking reason. Oh, no I didn't. I jumped off for that. Yeah. I knew that was there the whole time, guys. Alright, we're getting closer. We're gonna find out that Tenenbaum's evil. And Fontaine's evil. And Ryan was evil. And that my destiny is fucking fucked up from the beginning. Like jails? Oh, this is where they kept the girls. Scent thing, make me smell good or bad. Where can I find? I'll be fucked. It's too hard, too complicated. I just need another perfume. Ooh. What the fuck is this? Yes.
Now go to the little sister vent by the printing ground.
Fuck, I love this CRISPR.
I got Rapture now. I got the Atom now. Do you think that pill suits even half enough to put the spear in me?
I think so, yeah. How do I get out of here? Why is these main hole over here? Fontaine, I'm coming for you, mate. And then I'm gonna have to destroy Tenenbaum. The Royal Tenenbaum. I feel like that's what's happening anyway. Where is that coming from? Here we go.
You need to bring them out of hiding and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Oh shit. Oh, this is awesome. Where's the vent? Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Oh. This is fucking crazy.
Und bitte. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girls. Mein kleines Mädchen.
Oh, this is fucking awesome. We did it. Okay, so this is the end of the level. Alright. I'm gonna go kill some big daddies. Yes, that's what I'm doing. Where was the big daddy just before? No, I've already found the big daddy. So, pieces. I'm trying to kill the big daddies. There was one in this room, I think. Alright. Just wants to read that back out. Show me the way to your big daddies. Oh, I can hear one. Alright, well, I fucked up, but I'm coming back for you. God, just like fisheye bubble thing is getting on quick. Big daddy, just that thump 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 thump. Hope Tenenbaum. I mean, if you okay, I'm gonna kill two more.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
You've also been talking to me this whole mission. I'm not entirely convinced that you're evil, but you want to save little kids, but I have a feeling that you've created them. And they're not your I kill you every fucking time I come out here. Stay dead. Armored shell. I'm gonna replace it. Yeah. I'm just gonna do a health upgrade. What else do I want? I don't know. Alright. I need another big daughter! I said I don't need another big daughter. I said I need another big daughter. I need another big daughter. Come on, come on. Give me the big daddy. I said I want the biggest daddy that you ever fucking saw. I'm big daddy crazy for you. What are you doing? Aha!